A day of celebration. A woman's twin daughters celebrating their 15th birthday next week.
The party is now ruined. The dresses for their big day aren't coming in on time. Channel 5's John Paul Barajas says mom wants the dress shop to give her money back.
Heartbroken and looking for answers, she called 5 on Your Side. With the help of Wendy Avaya reporter Yuridia Gonzalez, we answered that call.
Tanto trabaja para hacerle la vista a las niñas. No se vale.
Devastated, her baby girls are becoming women. Claudia Iracheta and her older daughter, Stephanie Giles, have saved money for over a year for this day.
Si no es por ellas, por un día tan especial que le estábamos, bueno, es para celebrarles, las dos van a cumplir 15 años.
Making sure her little sisters look beautiful on their special day is a priority for Giles. Her mother and her work hard for their money. They wanted the very best for the quinceañera.
Estamos a una semana de la quinceañera.
They placed the order in February. Still no dresses. Over $1,600 spent. The store manager says he's not giving the money back.
A las mamás espero que nunca pasen por lo que yo estoy pasando porque se siente muy feo. Que ya esté todo el evento y mis hijas han llorado.
According to the family, the manager of Lucy Franco and McAllen is giving them the runaround and won't return their phone calls. We went looking for answers.
Hubo un inconveniente, pero lo estamos resolviendo. Y se va a hacer lo que la clienta diga, ya que la clienta tiene la razón.
We asked the manager, Renato Franco, if the family would get their money back. He said yes, but only if they went to court.
Hay un contrato y todo eso. Entonces, ¿cuándo se
regresa? Pero el contrato no estaba firmado.
Yo sí lo tengo firmado.
Okay. Entonces la copia que ella tiene es una copia nada más sin las firmas.
Sí.
Franco never showed us his contracts. The family filed a police report with McAllen Police. They were instructed to take it to small claims court. Richetta tells us she doesn't have the money for a legal battle. She might not even win the lawsuit, and no matter what happens in court, her girl's quinceañera is ruined. In the studio, John Paul Barajas, Channel 5 News at 6.
We went to the Better Business Bureau to find out more about Lucy Franco McAllen. This is a Channel 5 News Extra. We have learned that store is flagged by the BBB.
There has been a complaint filed against them within the last year, and the allegations are similar to the situation she's in, and the company did not respond to us, so they have an unanswered complaint on file.
You just heard from Dolores Salinas. She recommends checking with the BBB before making a big purchase. She also urges all victims of something similar to what happened that John Paul reported on to file a complaint with them.